Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for Walheim Science. This time we are looking at the strongest weapons which you can use to defeat Yagluf, the final boss. Maximum skill was used per weapon, counting no stun hits. If you think about using bows and arrows, your best bet is Draugr Fangbow. Best arrows to use, frost arrows that do on average 68 damage per shot. Second best, silver arrows. The rest are trash. Black metal weapons are your best bet for melee combat. Not all though. Black metal Adgear does 28.95 damage per hit. Fang Spear does 31.46 per hit. Black metal Porcupine primary attack does 52.63 damage per hit on average. Iron Sledge does 66.7 per hit. Black Metal Dagger, secondary attack, 70.90 per hit if you can hit them. Frostnir primary attack does 82.58 damage per hit. Battle Axe does 85.99 per hit. Black Metal Axe, 103.46. Black Metal Sword, 106.21. Really a lot of damage there, almost twice as much as the arrows. Black Metal Porcupine, secondary attack, does 133.90 damage per hit. And finally, the highest damage is done by Frostnir's secondary attack, a whooping 176.95 damage per hit. And finally, to answer the question, which weapon is the best? For ranged attacks, use Draugr Fangbow plus Frost Arrows. For melee attacks, use Frostnir, as its primary and secondary attacks combined do massive amounts of damage to Yagluf. If you enjoyed this episode of Walheim Science, smash that like button to support my scientific efforts and subscribe. Leave a comment down below on what kind of science should I check next. Thank you guys for watching and see you in the next one.